I was thinking after you get in there, you should cut a promo rather than get into a fight with anyone. Less risk of injury that way, right?
If we want to make a real impact tonight, we can't just sit there in our seats or cut a promo. We need to get physical with someone.
I thought you should just cut a promo tonight to promote BCW. But it sounds like you and Cole have other plans.
Next week's show is one you don't want to miss as Velveteen Dream takes on Adam Cole and what is sure to be...
Sorry to interrupt, Michael, but something's going on in the crowd. Wait, I recognize those two. Isn't that...
Hey, don't give them the attention they want by saying their names.
Guys going? They can't do this.
Oh, no. What are they doing? Why?
What is happening around here?
That's right, you got one. Oh, shit.
Thank you.
He's so pissed.
Get them out of here right now.
It looks like these two trespassers are finally leaving. At least we can get on with the show now.
That was awesome! Triple H must be losing it right now.
I know. And even better, we're trending.
Yeah.
I know I had my doubts about this, but this kind of attention will really help our next BCW show.
Yeah. But before we get there, how are we going to strike next?
What do you mean, strike next? This wasn't a one-time thing?
Oh, no. You're all about the buzz, right? You're all about the buzz? We got to keep this thing going.
Yeah, I want to be trending nonstop.
Triple H, he's going to be ready for us next time, so we can't just buy tickets and walk in like we did tonight, okay? We need a different plan.
I have an uncle who owns a costume shop.
Our BCW shows were really taking off until Triple H shut down our stream. So why don't we forget this invasion stuff and just get back to running non-WWE venues? I guess it's because I've worked with Triple H before, and I've seen what happens when someone gets on his bad side. It's not going to end well. Or maybe you'll be the fool that proves the rule. That's because I just made it up. Do you like it?
Bro, your uncle hooked us up.
I know. And all he asked is that we plug his costume shop on NXT. It's kind of a weird request, I know, but this stuff's expensive, so I said we'd do it.
Okay.
I was thinking we'd blend in with the fans better if we dressed up as classic wrestlers.
That's a great idea.
So who do you want to be?
You know what would be hilarious? If we were DX and one of us was Triple H, that would really set him off. Oh, man.
guys, it's DX. See? You never know who's going to show up at NXT.
It appears these fans have gotten a little carried away.
After last week, are we sure they're fans?
Now, I'm skeptical to say the least.
Are you ready? No! I said, are you ready? Look at you.
Theory confirmed.
It's those same two cowards who interrupted the show last week.
Come on. Let's go.
Destroy them.
Finally, some reinforcements have arrived.
Yeah, these indie invaders may have gotten more than they bargained for.
Thank you.
I want you to tear them apart.
I have no idea how these two survived the Authors of Pain, but hopefully Gargano and Cassius Ohno can get the job done.
Come on. Come on, Cletus. Come on. Let's go.
Oh, no. Now they're in trouble. The Undisputed Era will put an end to this.
Yeah, this is a rare time. I'm actually cheering for the Undisputed Era.
No matter what your feelings are with the Undisputed Era, Byron, they represent NXT against these invaders.
NXT! 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 NXT!
Hey, Hunter. You mad, bro? I mean, I guess I would be too if a couple of indie guys infiltrated my show 2 weeks in a row and then beat up half my roster.
Yeah, you guys are real clever, showing up here again in your cute little costumes.
Actually, these awesome costumes are courtesy of Don's Costume Shop, Syracuse, New York, dressing you up since 1993. And if you use the promo code MRCQ, you get a 10% off all wrestling costumes. Thanks, Uncle Don. Oh, and to Mom, Dad, Sally, and my dog Butternuts. Who's a good boy? Who's a good boy? Thank you for supporting me in all of my endeavors. Look at me now! I made the big time, baby!
Are you finished?
Yeah, man. Anything else you want to plug, or...
BCW?
Oh, yeah! You can catch more of the two of us on BCW when Triple H here isn't trying to shut down our shows.
Listen, we can stand here and go back and forth, and then you can try to invade again next week in some other not-so-clever way. But I have a different proposal instead. You want to be on NXT so bad? You can come back and have an actual sanctioned match. I just happen to have the perfect opponent for you, Buzz. So what do you say?
You got yourself a deal.
That's great, because after next week, your life will be changed forever.
What do you mean by that?
I don't care, as long as it means we'll never have to see these two losers again.